In a new paper, I will talk about the treatment of periodontal disease in diabetic subjects. Well, this has been a topic and an issue which had been discussed in the periodontal community for the last 10, 15 years. And until recently, we had been very convinced that a periodontal treatment in diabetics will result in improved metabolic control. But last year, at the end of last year, there was a publication in New England, I think it was, by Engbrechtsen, which challenged everything. So it was a publication which we really waited for. It was a publication of a multi-center trial which showed no effect. So the question really is, why did he show no effect, whereas all the other smaller studies showed an effect? So that will be one of the central topics I will talk about, and I will try to dissect and find out what had been the issues, why we couldn't see anything in the Engbrechtsen studies. And further on, then I will also point out what sort of issues we have further on with periodontal or with diabetic persons within the periodontal treatment. What can we do, or for what can we look?